So it's a verb and a noun. And this is a collar. I'm wearing a shirt with a collar here. And a dog collar goes around the dog's neck. So you attach the lead or leash to the collar. And it's a good idea to have your address on the collar so that if the dog gets lost, you know where the dog lives.
I think now they have a very good invention though now, don't they? They have microchips, and a lot of dogs have a chip implanted, I believe,